the auspices of the Ministry of Culture, the Culture Development Fund launched the second round of the edition of the Golden Voice, in which youths from across Egypt are welcome to participate. We launch the competition of the Golden Voice every year, and it is considered as a good opportunity for all the youths who have great authentic voices. The participants can later join the opera house for further training to participate in the opera concerts.
وان احنا بعد كده بعد هذا الفوز احنا بنلحقهم بدار الاوبرا بياخدوا يحضروا بعض الحفلات او بعض التدريبات بحيث ان احنا ما يعني ما مش مجرد ان احنا اكتشفناهم واعلنا فوزهم وبنسيبهم وبس.
Regulations of the competition state that the participants should not be less than 18 years old and not more than 30 years old. We've never seen such people who are well educated in the field of music and are interested at the same time in educating youth like us. I sang a song called مولاي for Sheikh Naqshbandi.
السنة اللي كان عندي 10 السنة دي عندي 11 فبقى بدل ما كان عندي 10 بس بقى عندي 21 ابن. نفس اللي
Like last year, the best voices are the ones which won. Last year we had 10 winners and this year we have 21 winners and they will be involved in the Culture Development Fund program. Most of the concerts are held at the House of Arabic Singing under the title of the Youth of Arab Music. Real and authentic voices are still looking for opportunities to show their talent and to maintain our heritage. Nada Rabia, reporting for Nile TV International.